this Diamond aircraft, the DA-62 twin engine, from VNKT to Tribhuwan International Airport in Kathmandu, all the way to VNPK, which is the Pokhara Airport. So we're going to take off from the runway 20 and land on runway 22. The distance, total distance, is about 79 nautical miles. So let's get this bird out of the hangar and get started. Probably about 30 minutes of flight here. A little gust of wind also. Up. Here. Looks great. Land gear up. Left, as you can see on the GPS here, on the right. See the GPS right there. So we're just gonna try to follow the route on the GPS here. Yep. Perfect. Let's try to stay on course here. And we're still climbing. About 8,500 feet. As soon as we go 10,000, we should be clear of most of the mountains. Pretty boring, it sounds like, because we can't see anything here. Right. And to work on the stream of the airplane. I'm not staying in a plane. Taxes here. And pull down the power a little bit. Good. I'm gonna fast forward probably in this video and do another one as well. It's just a little bit of rain and clouds, so we'll see how the landing goes. Let's fly for now. Look at that, we're pretty much above the clouds now. Well, in between, I must say. Once we climb up top the clouds, I'll be a little bit clear. And my airplane is kind of veering to the right, and I can see those mountains taking a little bit, so I'm gonna take some. I'm gonna try to gain some altitude here. Thank you. lots of turbulence, lots of turbulence. That turbulence. God. About 35% of fuel. Suppose we're there. Probably follow that. Yep, that river right there. Try to fly over that. That's rainbow. Thank you. that. Turn 10 degrees of flap. There we go. Slow down a little bit. That's rain. Oh my god. Nothing. Look at that rain, oh my god. Snows a little bit. I don't want to fly, but we don't want to be fast either. Down to that tower. I've seen the runway somewhere on the left. We have this cloud all around. Have to fly with this. Helping at all. Alright, this wind is the mountain. That's what I'm gonna do. Another 10 degrees of flap right now. Alright, so we finally arrived at Pokhara Airport. This was really, you know, good.